Amani. Aussi, oui, faut y aller payer. Oluwa mi iba wa ni wa du woli tin be ni Samaria ni to to o iba wo san kuro ninu ete re o si wole o si so fun Oluwa re pe bayi bayi ni odomode birin ti o ti le Israeli wa wi oba Siria si wi pe wa na lo emi o fi iwe ranse si oba Israeli o si dade lo o si mu taleti fadaka mewa lowo ati egbeta iwon wura ati iparo aso mewa o si mu iwe na to oba Israeli wa wi pe je nisisiyi nipa ti iwe yi ba pe odo re kiyesi emi ran Namani iranse mi si o ki iwo ki o le wo san kuro ninu ete re o si se nipa ti oba Israeli ka iwe na tan o si fa aso re ya o si wi pe emi a se Olorun lati pa ati lati so di aye ti eleyi fi ranse si mi lati se iwosan eniyan kan kuro ninu ete re nitori na eru owo mo be yin ki e si wo bi ohun ti n wa mi ni ija o si se nigba ti Elisa eniyan Olorun gbo pe oba Israeli fa aso re ya o si ranse si oba wipe ese ti iwo fi fa aso re ya je ki o to mi wa nisisiyi oun o si mo pe wole kan n be ni Israeli. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni Namani dé pẹ̀lú àwọn ẹsìn rẹ̀ àti pẹ̀lú kẹ̀kẹ́ rẹ̀ ó sì dúró ní ẹnu ọ̀nà ilé Elisa. Elisa sì rán ìránṣẹ́ kan sí wípé lọ kí o sì wẹ̀ ní Jọ́dánì ní ìgbà méje ẹran ara rẹ yóò sì tún bọ̀ sípò fún ọ ìwọ ò sì mọ̀ ọ́. Ṣùgbọ́n Namani bínú ó sì padà lọ ó sì wípé kíyèsí mo rò nínú mi pé dájúdájú òun jáde tọ̀ mí wá yóò sì dúró yóò sì ké pe orúkọ Olúwa Ọlọ́run rẹ̀ yóò sì fi ọwọ́ rẹ̀ pa ibẹ̀ náà yóò sì ṣe àwòtẹ́ ẹ̀tẹ̀ náà. Abina àti Fabari àwọn odò Damasku kò wá dára ju gbogbo àwọn omi Israeli lọ èmi kì í wẹ̀ nínú wọn kí èmi kì í sì mọ́ bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ó yí padà ó sì jáde lọ ní ìrònú àwọn ìránṣẹ́ rẹ̀ sì súnmọ́ wọ́n sì bá a sọ̀rọ̀ wọ́n sì wí pé bàbá mi wòlíì bá wí fún ọ pé kí o ṣe ohun ńlá kan ìwọ kìbá ti ṣe é bí mélòó mélòó nígbà tí ó wí fún ọ pé wẹ̀ kí o sì mọ̀ ọ́. Nígbà náà ni ó sọ̀kalẹ̀ ó sì tẹ ara rẹ̀ bọ inú Jọ́dánì ní ìgbà méje gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọ̀rọ̀ ènìyàn Ọlọ́run ẹran ara rẹ̀ sì tún padà bọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ẹran ara ọmọ kékeré òun sì mọ̀ ọ́. 15 ó sì padà tọ ènìyàn Ọlọ́run náà lọ òun àti gbogbo ẹgbẹ́ rẹ̀ wọ́n sì wá wọ́n sì dúró níwájú rẹ̀ ó sì wí pé wò ó nísinsìnyí ni mo tó mọ̀ pé kò sí Ọlọ́run ní gbogbo ayé tí kò ṣe ní Israeli ǹjẹ́ nísinsìnyí èmi bẹ̀ ọ́ gba ẹ̀bùn lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀bùn ṣẹlẹ̀.
Arákùnrin kan pè ní orúkọ dẹ̀ arákùnrin tí
the captain of homes
in your land
a great man
torí pé nípasẹ̀ rẹ̀ náà ti mú ìṣẹ́gun bá ibo
the gospel in we brought victory in Syria most of the time but was a leper captain of homes
in your land
a great man but was a leper
yes sir.
I'm
a good duty. I'm going to go to the hospital. Oh, my lady, you know, I was talking to madam.
And it was this young lady that went to tell the madam.
Say,
madam, this leprosy that I had,
will he come very well?
There is a prophet in our town.
Yeah, my lady, Lord, but
he can go to him.
And I'm asking him.
And he will be made old. And that was the woman told her husband. Because through her husband, the king had about
the head of state.
The head of state.
President,
you need to go back to president.
No, I got a letter.
So they wrote a letter.
See, about Israel,
to the king of the land of Israel.
See,
He said, now I'm sending Nema, the captain of my host, to your country. Make sure you beat him. If you cannot, then there's a problem. And the king of Israel said, am I the person of God that can heal, that can revive, and that can kill?
Praise
the Lord. Hallelujah. I said, I'm so sorry. So I was setting the dispute.
Okay, fine. I will have to
So that my friend, they were discussing together. Several some people were, they had disputes. And he had quarrel with the king. The king of Israel sent me a
message.
He said, someone is looking for you. By the time he comes to you, please heal him. The Bible says, Naaman arrived with his host, with all his entourage.
That would be chief of defense staff.
Just imagine someone like chief of the defense staff. They want to come to this place.
Chief of Yesta will follow him. IG.
We like to follow him.
Yes.
Commissioner of police
of those places, they will come. Come to visit them. You see them throwing sarin. They said, see the captain of your city. He said, what he wants? He says, that of the
person.
The prophet said, okay, go and tell him to go and pay to the river.
He said,
tell him to go and pay 7 times. And his leprosy will leave
him.
And Naaman was enraged.
Was angry.
So he was angry.
Oh, I knew it.
And he said within him.
So
the prophet just come out.
And he was like,
and he displayed and moved his hand.
What you say?
I said, you are making another.
Okay, come the other way.
Ask him to come back to the river. Seven times.
How about you pick up where you do?
You have to pay to the river.
I may go to Ligu alone.
Numbers of rivers in a town there. The history told me. From the country that man came from. When there was this Islamic war, Jihad war. When Muhammad.
No,
It's competing. Someone must not see heaven twice.
Right,
so say that town.
You know, it's not one by the news
they were telling them about heaven as it is. When he saw that,
all of them was
thinking that he had seen heaven, so he turned his back. Someone must not see heaven twice. He turned his back. So that is the kind of city that Naaman came from. Just imagine how the rivers in those cities will be. Let me to remember the story that someone told me.
Newly
arrived in their town.
So, what's a toilet?
A big toilet.
The toilet, you see.
I used to run the toilet.
Flush.
Once you flush, you break down.
But,
what I will flush it again. Water in the closet is very fresh. And when a woman entered the bathroom, he said, please. The service around. And they asked the woman to enter to that place. The cup is soft on the down on the. So the prophet did not come out to see him. He just told him go and beg. But one of the servants said, sir, if something that is so great that he asked you to do, maybe 41 prophets. Pray for you on 7 mountains. And you give each of them 41,000
naira.
Those people, they must not see that. You know that you are going to do that thing. But because he just said,
it happens
to most of us. When God asked, praise me for 7 days. The Rabbi said, is it no more than that? He said, they asked me to go and try fast. He said, this one cannot work. But I was a secular job. I fasted for your wife fasted 9 days. 9 days. When the prophet asked me to go on the fasting,
one day,
I had it. My servant. I don't know the reason why he called me my son. Then I was not the servant of God. Then on my attitude, I was not in the church then. So once in a year, he done it
personally.
In fact, I was still pissed, I would be drunk. I said it was because I was going to church. If I stop going to church, you won't see me. But then God was talking. I then I used to go to mountain. But I was not going to church then. But God saw me. And he called me his servant. He said, my servant, go to a mountain, pray a day prayer. So that an incident will not occur to you. That will make you to drop a sign of sudden emergency resignation. That will not make you to resign.
That will make you to resign from your job. Without notice.
Okay.
That will make you to resign suddenly.
I was talking at it.
But
I have fasted 7 days.
I've
gone on white fast in 8 days. So that for me not to resign. He
asked
me to go to Monte. He did not ask me to fast. I said, no, God cannot see that. By the time this
program,
I embarked on 7 days preaching. I went to the Monte. Nothing happened. By the time the chairman called me, he said, this people they will kill you. It is better you sign. Now let us examine. Look at Naaman. Look at Naaman in your life. Naaman in your life. And with something that is hindering our miracle.
O se se fun akari
responsible time
ko je pe en to le yanju isuru wa ko la lo foro lo
maybe the person that can set that will set our case is the person that will call to relay our matter to
because
he is not the king of Israel
lo le yanju isuru no
man that can settle the problem of them
to ba na lo soro
but they went and report the case to the king
and he called our come on
make your ground go
so
say say most of the king to heed them
awa ajo lo
we son of God. Most of us don't know that we have our EP, but all of them that area of calling. Some of us, if you read the Bible, they are reading the place that talking about special gifts.
Every person,
the gift of healing,
only gifts,
healings. And when you
were super,
and when you were some,
the healings.
Yeah, you pray. Are you not getting my point?
Hello, me what?
There are some.
He's doing like medical profession.
What that means that we don't know him.
Hello, me what?
There are some.
How come I don't know?
There are some that doctors.
So they don't know him here.
But his one is dentist.
Dental surgeon.
If you say your child is
there for
pregnant,
it's not pregnant.
If you go and meet a dental surgeon,
he will
tell you that I'm a dental surgeon.
Don't call me what?
There are some doctors. Yeah, is for baby, for kids. Because the pediatrician.
It
doesn't know anything. Only
the
baby go for baby.
But
after baby the delivery,
oh no, my rice
he will know the kind of
thing
that that baby. Once he checks the baby size, it's okay. This baby
will do.
He will be the one to treat that baby. But we stand up. Our area of specialization. We don't stay there. What you are not capable of
managing. He
won't refer it to that person. Am I saying the truth? We don't fast.
Any other magia,
that person will be that.
No, magia. Our walls in the car.
I will not say anything about it.
I'm not All right, don't worry, okay.
He said, young man, your case,
you oh, need to be that only, okay. This
go to Papa this mountain.
Long
or go to Green Mountain.
Where?
Go to Green Mountain.
Or Mugunga,
or Gemma, or Gemma, or
Gemma, or Gemma, or
no, they won't tell that person that there is some problem.
Oh, no, they did. All right, you won't answer.
And it was this mountain that God has given him.
To go on this one,
but he will not say it in his church.
How can he come back and lose his church?
A man almost lost his church in Ketu. Believe me, God for fruit of the womb for 5 years. It was this place that
all the man condemned.
He was condemning one thing for his members.
What
are you praying on the mountain?
I want
to know. What are you praying on the mountain? This and this and that. The day he was sharing his testimony on the mountain, when he came to give them, two of his members were here.
No, I.
They saw him.
Me, my devil.
Where he got to Lagos?
Pastor.
They said, Pastor.
And brother, that is how it's up.
You must come out in this community and apologize. Come and apologize.
Come on, my dear. For those
that are in the rest of it. If not,
we personally,
how to do it? We are going to scatter this court.
He had to come out.
Only that is that
they will.
That is the religion. I had a cousin.
He's not on that over.
He has stayed in the chip and my church.
But then one the area pastor.
So this person I'm talking about asked me to be the area pastor. But I went to visit him in the office and I greeted him.
Oh, he introduced me to the secretary.
He did not introduce me to his secretary.
Because
he didn't want to share. You know that he had a relationship.
Relationship
to do with one ministry. And this person happened to make my relation.
I want to tell him.
This is what I'm talking about.
Go back to the pastor.
The pastor,
oh, so much, no.
I cannot. If you are
going to work with,
they will call you, Mister.
What is my church, right?
Maybe.
So why are you talking?
So one day today,
but 1 minute, sir.
I was ministry.
But I don't have a family.
I was on the one thing here.
But I don't look at me.
I was on this quarter.
But why are you here?
And I saw this.
Don't bail up. was doing was praying,
was praying,
was praying,
and I'm looking back you.
I mean, I don't know.
Said this person looks like a brother.
And
I dropped my brother. I said, pray very well. Close your eyes. And I went. I saw him wrap and I threw it. I said, are you the one? He said, when the witch is gone to the field.
Only I said, who fear it?
He said, he fled.
At the end,
from Eden to the mountain here. He said, please don't let my servant get to
home.
I said, no. We're not going to discuss with that
name. I said, great.
The following week,
I said, so, we're not right.
After we finished the meeting, I was coming out. I knew my name to me.
Please
pray for me. I
only if I
come home, so when her husband died, ever since that day, she has been seeing her husband in the
dream. Tomorrow, you look like
and she will see the physical. She said, the husband said he's going to keep her.
Money in my
head. I said, oh,
yeah, mommy.
He said, sir,
you're going to keep her.
I said, I'm the secretary of Pastor So-So-So. I asked her to
meet her.
She said, beside the
God and you,
don't let your brother. I said, I'm your pastor. I said,
I
don't want to ask you. I said, please, go to this place, pastor.
You
have to fight for yourself.
Boya,
maybe you are such, you are so responding.
See, anointing pastor can't do it.
That the anointing of your pastor cannot undo your problem. That doesn't mean you are a rep to your church. That doesn't mean that the pastor is not your friend in the Lord. If you see a place where there is power of God, go there.
Number one.
Second point.
Number
maybe he had an attitude.
You must have been a man of good character.
But there is no new
one.
Most of the leaders.
They are the lion of the tribe of their family.
I want it to know where your family is.
They are the lion of the tribe of their ministry.
I want it to know where your share and share.
You don't have to know.
If they have problem.
Tom Abel, what's the most solution?
And the disciple of that devil had the solution, know the solution. He won't be able to get close to him.
To his lion.
Because he's a lion.
And I'm
some servant of God. Once they appear, all of you have to fall down and face down. You dare not look to his eyes, eyeball to eyeball. Don't forget, he's
submitted.
When he had problems,
never.
Great man,
you.
When he had problems.
You
have to, let us examine
it.
How can a man who be bold, who be so bold,
as you know, so bold,
the one tell the mistress,
best lady,
and your worker, leprosy.
See, that.
How could she go to that place? Miss that.
One more way,
they undo that thing, that young girl as their daughter.
Come back down to the kitchen.
Whenever you're cooking in the kitchen, she will sit with them.
Come on with the reason
why you're washing till
the why your room will stay.
They will sit in the same sitting
room. Why your mouth
will be disgusted?
Hey, Rhoda.
They say, Rhoda,
You put him back in here.
Oh, bet.
What's my mind? Please, If you want to get out of that problem,
it might be a dog best that going to use.
Relationship
with people, that are at the down level. Relate with them. That's the truth. They're down now. But they're great people.
When I was in terrible serious, with what I am saying,
you
I am quoting it, as I mentioned to you. I will go and pray for before I pray for you. Some of them don't laugh for that.
Do you know what you are passing through?
Who can laugh for that?
You are just passing through.
You are a great man.
And you are not here.
So when everybody comes for you,
it's only going to get the password. Until I met someone,
only in a show alone,
the sound of God, that does not understand it,
will
be the one to lay hands on your head. He said, it's only the sound of God that doesn't have understanding.
Look at my God,
we just lay hands on you. I was talking, I couldn't get money to end up our vehicle. I went to South of God in
Ibadan
from Lagos.
I
went there with this lorry.
I got
a lorry to that.
Emilio!
When I got there, the man did not minister to me.
I want my God.
I want the disciples.
I want them to come.
He asked them to.
Oh God, listen.
Himself did not come out to see.
Now I come to pray. He's your guy.
And they listed everything.
So much guy.
I never spoke before.
So what made you call?
I never asked. I was
telling you. So what made you call?
Imagine that you asked me a general question at that age.
So much guy.
I never spoke to you before. So those people, they were taking papers. That was what they used to minister to me. One day, I was invited especially. I was there. I sat down in that
man.
That same man that couldn't minister to me, he was there. There are some people.
Red carpet. You want to see
I marched on red carpet to that place. As I entered, people stood up. You see another person on the right. I saw that man. I sat beside him. If I say
that is why
going here. Don't just go to place with your
I'm making
service today. You go there to another
one. Waiting
in the river today. You go there.
Another
one. I went to one month in
the
notice that they're
so you got a letter to be right.
I said they should write a letter to invite me.
Where you collect our?
It's a good letter. I went
to the home.
I said, let somebody read this letter. Are you the one that wrote the
letter?
Are you the one that invited
me? When you say all those things, you
say, do you want to discuss politics here? If you are going to discuss the role of God, is it possible to have
money?
You should have an open understanding. When someone lay a prayer and ask you to wipe your tears yourself with
handkerchief
and drop it. Don't you know that you are going away with your
passion?
Watch yourself with
passion.
You are dropping it. When I was leaving, they didn't give me
envelope.
Ever since that day, the want is scattered.
The
person dare not to invite me.
That's how I knew.
Said that you are going to
see.
So don't just carry your
people
head
to why
as you are. Something is just coming in glory. The glory is there. The person you have meaning under
me.
The person that is small one, the person that will use your standard. Don't just carry your
head to
glory. Don't allow people to use your glory. We talk about his character. There are some people, because of their bad character, didn't allow benefactors to see them. So due to your relationship with people that are junior, go and amend it. You know the story of Paul? When I wanted to keep Paul, when they shot him,
he said,
it was a little boy that rescued him.
When he knees,
just like the child of his son, And the secret was Because that means that came to that ship jailer.
You know that the world did not cry that he died.
The wife said, he denied Jesus. And they operated him. And they dissected his and they were not breathing the same test time. They were pointing out the intestine. When he got his
cake,
they brought out a cake.
Birthday cake.
Like a birthday cake.
Wedding cake.
And they brought it out.
When
Jesus said,
I like to
your TS was the one that poisoned you.
Be bad day, oh my.
In the bad day of one of his children.
I'm not going to say
the same
thing. Well, no, 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 no,
the same person that organized people that are praying for you.
To leave a communication to be a boom.
That was the reason why I said they should transfer
you. He's a very good man, sir.
Not that that was what I want to do today.
He's
a not that I can't do it.
To bear this, to bear God down.
But the person that said it should save you.
No, no,
it's the one being there.
No one will click.
And Jesus got that in
there.
And the stitch thing. That as a man who has a and was walking steadily. Walking steadily.
That
was wrong. There was noise in the hospital. He said, I'm
big.
I can see something. What are you going to say? Whenever you want to meditate,
But the man lost it.
And I would travel to it.
When you look at me, Marshall.
I said, Lord, what should I do?
Bubasu.
And I slept.
Bubasu.
I had a dream.
Bubasu.
I saw someone.
Doctor.
I was a doctor.
Bubasu.
He gave me tablet. He said, I should use it.
He
gave me water.
He
said, I should
go.
I said, but I'm fasting. I can't take medicine. He said, use it. He said, doesn't destroy your
power.
And he gave me that tablet. And I used it. And I used water to wash my face. I did not even know that I had a pain in
that. Can you send me?
Or God will do on
the corner. Can you send anybody?
Who will do anything?
He can use anywhere.
Who will do on the
corner? He can do anything.
Who will show
cook? He can do anything.
Who will show two? Where she go?
So don't be faithful to God.
My chance of a pure language to share
with everybody.
And maybe you and God are mates.
Well, nobody will say
that this is how you must preach.
Well, the man said,
I'm expecting that God will use the Bible.
If I don't say an usher,
he will receive. One particular year, came to report wherever it's at Stacey Morin.
Come back in for last year. Malaysia.
Whenever he's coming from Malaysia,
he
will mount the stage. That day, and the Lord told him, don't go to the stage. Just go under the church.
Placement.
Okay, the placement. And people are expecting
Professor
Banari. That day, They did not receive him. People that were expecting Jesus. They said, God told you. And you want people to know that I take part in God's
work.
Some people, before they express miracles, they will be expecting that the person should vibrate and vibrate and close out of peace. There are some things that has of God. God did not give it to me. I said, God, peace and mercy. I use God to beg you, God, peace, give me this gift. God did not
give
it to me. The gift is I give the
king for his sake.
I wish to man the
king
for me to vibrate.
Be freezer, he compressed everybody.
Like the freezer that he compressed
from
his boy and must vibrate.
Ah!
I'll shout.
Only lonely.
Today is today. I descended from the seventh heaven. One said, I cannot see it that way.
You say, we are the Lord.
It is not through vibration or pride that God do move. Look at the light.
Oh, very Lord.
So I wanted to see God.
Our son. Bella!
Struck.
That's the Bible who
said that God was one in the gate.
I can't find Rama.
The gate was in the gate. God was not in the
middle.
The rain fell, God was not there. When he was not expecting,
it's still small.
Oh, that kid there.
I'm a power.
One of our mothers.
What was your look?
Brought some people that went to pray.
I'm going to see village.
I said he wanted to go to village.
They
want to go and meet people that we are.
Can't do this.
Before they are
on,
there was some young person that
was
young
child, yeah, evangelist.
Like evangelist.
I put him on Lulu.
Was even a stammer.
No, Danny.
And he said,
Ki. Ma.
Okay, was stammering that we found by
Reverend.
Hallelujah.
You're
going to shout 7
hallelujah.
Either hallelujah. I was where some people, one day this was broken.
Give my mind.
Before you arrive at that woman. My boss in the ministry. Okay, the circle of work.
A poison name.
Go to bakery.
And I'll buy 20,000 loaves of bread.
Go and get 20,000 loaves of bread. You can command 5 loaves.
Uses small things.
What do you give it to achieve it?
Latin.
The church, right?
That is uses
all your
fruits,
all your hope. Latin that world. It is you. What is going to be? So long, all you know.
Amen.
Latin about all of
Bible
says, when you have done that, you know what I'm saying?
You
said, you thought you had taught you wrong, but you would do like this.
You said,
you thought you would do like this.
Because
he did not. Don't advertise yourself.
No, just a lot of you.
The day the Lord told me to go and see Baba Nebo, Genesis
35,
go and said, wait.
No,
why did not call him Baba? If I say, go and
say,
I couldn't tell what the Holy Spirit told me.
Say, yeah.
look at that man by the
pool,
referring to Jesus as his time.
Baba, love you to work and
what
you do.
You want to practice to play that game one day.
But why introduce one?
And introduce it.
Money, Baba, I tell you, fellow, for anything.
I said, our
Baba, our pastor.
I said, Pastor. He said, no, you bad. Go to Baba this one day.
Long,
or go to him one day.
Well,
go to him one day.
Or, No,
they won't tell that person that I have a problem.
Oh, no,
and it was this Monday that God has given him.
To go this one,
but he will not say it in his church.
How can lose church?
A man almost lost his church in Peter.
We
leave me call for fruit of the womb for 10 years.
It
was this place that
all them condemn will know the
God. He was condemning one thing for its members.
What
are you doing on the mountain?
I want
to know that
one law.
What are you praying on the mountain? This and this and that. The day he was sharing the testimony on the mountain, when he came to give them, two of his members were here. They saw him. When he got to Lagos,
Pastor.
He said, Pastor,
that is in the church.
You must come out in this community and apologize.
For those that are in
the rest, if not,
we personally,
our
feet,
we are going to scatter this church.
He had to come out.
What did that guy do? I had a cousin.
He's not on that over.
Yeah, I'm staying in the chip at my church.
But then one area pastor.
So this person I'm talking about has to be area pastor.
When
I went to visit him in court and I greeted him. He did not introduce me to his secretary. Because he knew what he said. You know that he had a relationship with the ministry that happened to do with one day ministry. And this person happened to be my relation.
I want to tell you
this person I'm talking about.
Go back to the pastor.
The pastor, they will call you Mr.
What is my church, right?
Maybe.
So, why do you talk?
So, one day today,
for 1 minute, sir,
I was ministry.
Oh,
I was on the one thing here.
Oh,
And I saw this person. Was praying God
deliver me.
And I'm looking at Matthew.
I mean,
say this person looks like a brother.
And
I talked to my brother. I said, pray very well. Close your eyes. And I prayed.
Why?
I saw him. I threw it. I said, I need the one. He said, when the witch is caught on the field.
Only I said, who fear
him? He said, he tried.
At the end.
From Eden. To the mountain here. He said, please don't let my
secretary
get to home. I said, no. What are we going to discuss with that
day? I said, ready.
The following week,
I said, so we don't like.
After we finished the meeting, I was coming out.
And
the woman came to me.
Please
pray for me. And that day, I brought for me. She has been seen her husband in the
dream.
And she will see the physical. She said, the husband said he's going to keep her.
Money in my
head. I said,
all right, mommy.
He said,
all right,
I'm the secretary of Pastor
So.
I'm I asked her to make that.
Who did you go?
She said, You have to fight for yourself. That doesn't mean you are a rep to your church. That doesn't mean that the pastor is still finding the Lord. If you see the place where there's power of God, go there. Number one.
Number two, second
point.
No money.
Never. Maybe he had an attitude.
You must have been a man of good character.
But there is no new
one.
Most of the leaders.
They are the lion of the tribe of their family.
I want it to know where your family is.
They are the lion of the tribe of their ministry.
I want it to know where your share of them.
Nobody is
wrong. If they have problem.
Tom Abel, what's the solution?
And the disciple looked at them, had the solution, know the solution. He won't be able to get close to him.
To his lion.
Because he's a lion.
There's a lot of people.
I'm not some son of God. Once he appeared, all of you have to fall down and face down. Don't spend the money alone.
What?
It means this girl and
Never
mind, he's like,
that was why the report lost in his way to go and say that the leprosy,
he died in the name,
that he had.
Only can I bear you?
And there is a prophet in our town. That of us.
Bear me, you cool up.
Some people, if they are dying to the point of death, Relationship with people, that are at the down level,
man, relate with them.
They
know the truth.
They
won't let
anything. They are down now, but they are great people.
Don't laugh at that.
Do you know what you are passing through?
Oh, can't laugh at that.
You are just passing
through. You are a great man.
and you don't like it.
So when anybody comes for you,
it's not going to get the mouse ID.
Well,
they might need because
they don't want time. They don't have anything on you.
Or maybe the person that God wants to use and is dying to
make rubbish.
You must have brought in the person. He said, it's only the Son of God that doesn't have understanding. We just lay hand on him. While I was talking, I couldn't get money to end up our vehicle. I went to the Son of God in
Ibadan
from Lagos.
I
went there with this lorry. When I got there, the man did not minister to me.
I want my God.
I want the disciples.
I want them to come.
He asked them to.
Himself
did not come out to see me. And they listed everything. So those people, they were checking papers. That was what they used to minister to me. I sat down in that
man.
That same man that couldn't minister to me, he was there. I was not there, but
I
was
getting mad.
There are some people.
Red carpet. You want pieces?
I marched on red carpet to that place. As I entered, people stood up. You see another person on the right. I saw that man. I sat beside him. What is that, sir?
I want to do I said, let somebody read this letter. Drop it.
Don't you know that you are going away with your
pride?
Just watch yourself with
vegetables.
You are chopping it. So don't just carry your
head
as you are. Something is just coming in the glory. The glory is there. The person you have
meaning
under me. Even the person that is small on, the person that will be standard, don't just carry your
head.
Don't allow people to use your glory. You are
there
talking about them.
We
talk about his character. There are some people, because of their bad character, didn't allow benefactors to see them. So you to your relationship with people that are
your
junior, go and amend it. You know the story of Paul? When I wanted to give Paul, when they shot him,
he was come and give Greek and Lorenz.
He was a little boy that rescued him.
When he knees,
okay, his knees, okay.
Be Oman, Bure, Oman, Bay.
Just like the child of his or
no one because don't so
Paul. Because in the place that they're discussing about Paul,
Paul,
to buy the deal now. By tomorrow morning,
thanks, Bill,
you say, or take over the right courts.
Take a bona, you will have my
back. You are going to buy your
back. Come back to your back, my back.
When we get your back,
I'm a guy,
you are going to cost my
back. As a smile, the
bona, we get to shoot
your back. In the Black Maria,
we break the Black Maria. I will shoot him.
I'm going to
escape. That's the way he wanted to escape.
When the church war.
And the secret was.
Amen.
Let us sit down.